Hi, Jim Heimer here. Sorry I can't be with you this evening, but when I heard that Rob was going to make a presentation on the Bear Claw Lodge, I thought it important that I relate my experiences there with you. Candace, my wife, and I first met Rob and Lisa in January of 2011 at the Houston Safari Club International Convention in the Woodlands. We'd already planned to go up to another lodge in Alaska in early September, and Rob invited us to stop by the Bear Claw for a few days before we went on to the other lodge. He did this even though he was closing the lodge the week before, and as he said, while you're out fishing, the guides and the cook and I will just continue to winterize the place. So we did. It turned out that because of the transportation, we couldn't actually get to the lodge we'd planned to go to. So Rob hooked us up with another lodge, Alaska Trophy Adventures, based out of King Salmon. At any rate, my wife Candace and I flew up to Anchorage and the next day caught the Pan Air flight that Rob had booked for us to Dillingham, Alaska. We were met there by two of his guides, who took us by van and then by boat to the lodge on the lake. What you're going to see in the following video is some of the facilities at the lodge, but most importantly, some of the fishing. You'll also see some of my wife taking some of her photography, which was one of the reasons she came up there, but it was primarily a fishing trip. I have to say, at my first day on the water, I caught four species I'd never seen before: grayling, Dolly Varden, Arctic char, and a chinook salmon, which is kind of a rare event that late in the season when most of the fish are dying. 3 days later, up at Sunshine Creek, which you'll see on the video, I hooked into my first of several silver salmon. So sit back and enjoy the video.
Bet you're going fishing all of the time, baby going fishing too. Bet your life, your sweet wife, catch more fish than you. Many fish bites if you got good bait. Here's a little tip that I would like to relate. Many fish bites if you got good bait. I'm a going fishing, yes, I'm going fishing, and my baby going fishing too. I went on down to my favorite fishing hole. Baby grabbed me a pole and line, threw my pole on and caught a 9-pound catfish. Now you know I brought him home for supper time. Proving any fish bites if you got good bait. Here's a little tip that I would like to relate. Many fish bites if you got good bait. I'm a going fishing, yes, I'm going fishing, and my baby going fishing too. Baby brother about to run me out of my mind. Say, can I go fishing with you? I took him on down to the fishing hole. Now, what do you think that he did do? Pulled a great big fish out the bottom of the pond. Now, he laughed and jumped because he was real gone. Many fish bites if you got good bait. I'm a-going fishing, yes, I'm going fishing, and my baby going fishing too. Put him in the pot, baby, put him in the pan. Honey, cook him till he's nice and brown. Make a batch of buttermilk, whole cakes, mama, and chew them fangs and then chomp them on down. Singing, any fish bites if you got good bait. Here's a little tip that I would like to relate. Many fish bites if you got good bait. I'm a going fishing, yes, I'm going fishing, and my baby going fishing to play the blues. Tip that I would like to relate. Many fish bites if you got good bait. I'm a going fishing, mama's going fishing, and the baby going fishing too.